Johansson across the line. Hands it here to Foligno. Nothing wrong with scoring twice on the same shift, and they do! David Savard from the point, redirected, and just like that, the Jackets have tied it up. And what's that about the worst lead in hockey, a two-goal lead? The Jackets with back-to-back goals, and they have tied it up.
This is it. Todd Richards and his coaching staff have been telling the guys down there.
Of their right-handed shooting defenseman, James Wisniewski. Big pad save, rebound left in front, and the Jackets defend in front of Bobrovsky.
Off by the Star. The Jackets get it back. Jack Johnson feeds one ahead to Erickson. Into Johansson with a shot! And he scores! Ryan Johansson! His first goal of the year! And the Blue Jackets have cut the lead in half. It's Wisniewski, they give it to him. He sends one in down low! Letestu with a shot! And he scores! Mark Letestu tips that one in! And the Blue Jackets go up 3-0. Back to Letestu, left wing corner, walks in front, puts it there to Skelly, and he scores! Jack Skelly, his second of the year, and the Blue Jackets have the early lead tonight as they are up by the score of 1-0.